हेलो फ्रेंड्स, मैं आज आप लोगों को इंडिपेंडेंस डे पर स्पीच लिखना सिखाऊंगा, जिसे आप अच्छे से तैयार करके अपने स्कूल में इंडिपेंडेंस डे के दिन स्पीच भी दे सकते हैं। चलिए शुरू करते हैं। गुड मॉर्निंग रिस्पेक्टेड सर, मैम एंड ऑल माय डियर फ्रेंड्स। टुडे आई एम स्टैंडिंग हियर टू डिलीवर अ स्पीच ऑन इंडिपेंडेंस डे। बिफोर मूविंग फॉरवर्ड, आई वुड लाइक टू wish you all who are present here a very happy Independence Day. We celebrate our Independence Day every year. It was on this day in the year 1947 that India became free from the British rule. 15th August is our national festival. It is a public holiday. The Independence Day is celebrated with great joy all over the country. The main function is held at the Red Fort in Delhi. The Prime Minister unfurls the national flag. The national flag flutters atop all government buildings and offices on that day. Schools and colleges all over the country also celebrate the national festivals. They have flag hoisting ceremonies, followed by some entertainment programs, some exhibitions depicting our freedom fighters and the freedom struggle are also held. At night, many buildings are colorfully illuminated. People celebrate by bursting crackers. There is a feeling of pride and patriotism everywhere.